You know, when we started, it was a three angels that left heaven and came with the plaque that were presented. And also this award, I was told that ambassadors need an assistant to help him to present so that they can, two of them can present it to the winner. So let me call the person that will come and join the ambassador to present the award. Please, can I have Oliver Bedor? Please join Mr. Ambassador. You will help us to present an award to this person. Though, you know, Hezoya never ceases to surprise and amaze the audience. And the winner of Excellent Humanitarian Employer Award, the person is in our midst. And I was told that Ambassador alone cannot present the award. So that's why I call Mr. Olivia Begor to join. This person has contributed to African community. He has given his time, resources, and energy to make sure that Africans have a platform in the diaspora. The winner of Excellent Humanitarian Employer Award goes to Mr. Oliver Begor.
Well, what a surprise. You were meant to join me in presenting the award, and now you are the awardee. Well, on behalf of Azit Ezoa, I present to you this prestigious award, Excellent Humanitarian Employer Award for the year. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Mr. Ambassador. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, everybody here. It's a very big shock for me because as you got it here, I came here as one who's supposed to give it out, but I'm the one who's receiving it. So I will not be long. I'd just like to tell you some of you here know about me. I've been here for about 30 years. I work hard, as someone said it this evening, and I'm a manager of five companies at the moment, and my door is open for everyone. That's the only word I can say to you. Please take it as I told you now, and thank you again. Thank you, Isaac. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a shock for me. I don't have what to say. I'm from Cameroon. From Cameroon. French speaking. So that's why my English is a little bit not so okay for you. But I hope everyone has got what I'm saying. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.
Eternal Africa.